Katie Thurston finally showed Bachelor Nation the painting they've been waiting to see. The Bachelorette, 30, took to her Instagram story Tuesday to unveil a top, secret piece of NSFW artwork that her fiancé, Blake Moynes, made for her during a group date on the show. The black and white abstract painting, which ABC had previously censored, depicts sperm. And it sits on Thurston's mantle at home. She shared a photo of the piece and tagged the wildlife manager, 31, before confirming in a second post that it was, in fact, supposed to look like droplets of semen. Omgiz, that is painting from the show. And is that what we think it is? One fan asked about the snap, to which Thurston responded with a poll saying yes, it 100% is spunk. During the season 17 group painting date, the bank marketing manager and a few of her contestants teamed up with a professional artist to make some masterpieces meant to showcase their feelings for the lead. While the other guys' paintings were shown off during the episode, Moyne's work of art was censored for its NSFW content, leaving viewers clamoring to know what it was. Fans were so curious, in fact, that they even launched a change.org petition that received over 2,300 signatures demanding a reveal. Moynes titled his work life during the episode, saying it was just a physical visual representation of one of the most amazing, beautiful things that humans are able to do on a daily basis. He elaborated, "Not a lot of species can do that. That magic. These, censored, are also the beginning of life." And it seems Thurston has no complaints, keeping the painting in a spot of honor atop her fireplace. The pair, who got engaged during Monday's finale, had been getting NSFW themselves, recently sharing they've done the deed somewhere between 30 and 43 times. No chance. Katie Louise, "I hope that vibrator's in the trash," David Spade joked during a round of the newly engaged game on Monday's episode of Jimmy Kimmel Live.